Okay, we're at 464 18th Street, Santa Monica. We're working from a 4-inch ABS clean out at the rear of the house through a vent, sort of vent for underneath the house. At this point, we're just before the city sewer. The city sewer is located in the back in the easement. And got some heavy roots here. The roots are right in front of us. You can see toilet paper there. The roots are behind the toilet paper. We're going to come back slowly because it's going to be this sort of on a dive. Just as it dives into the city sewer. This is 6-inch clay pipe. And we can see a large movement at that connection. You see the half moon shape on the top, indicate that the pipe in front is falling. Or, as you come back, you see some roots there, heavy roots there. And that's where we transition from 6-inch clay pipe to 4-inch cast iron. This is right on the back of the house, back of the property, approximately 5 foot 6 inches deep. As you can see, there's a lot of corrosion in the old cast iron. It's no longer round, the bottom is flush. On the right hand side you see water entering. This is the water from the laundry sink. Toilet paper on the left hand side there. This is underneath the house. And you can just see the amount of corrosion on the pipes. Some of it will be sludge. This is the ABS section. This has the edge of the pipe. That's your 4-inch clean out. The back of the house. Right beside the back door. that's it.